Hi everyone, welcome to Essay Share classes. Today in this video, construct a triangle LMN where LM equals 6.2 cm, MN equals 4.9 cm and one angle LMN equals 40 degree. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here given two sides of the triangle. So first drawing here 4.9 cm, so this is a 4.9 cm line segment. Drawing another given line segment of length 6.2 cm, so this is a 6.2 cm line segment. Okay, so leveling here M and here N. So MN equal 4.9 cm and here LM 6.2 cm. Okay. Now again drawing here a line segment of length 6.2 cm. Perfect. So leveling here LM equal 6.2 cm. Now drawing angle LMN equal 40 degree on the point M with the help of protractor. So first counting here 40 degree. So this is a 40 degree, marking here 40 degree. Okay. Now joining this and drawing here an arc by this way. So this is a 40 degree angle. Next, measuring MN equal 4.9 cm with the help of compass and putting the compass on the point M and cut here. So, taking here point N. Okay, now joining L and N and here MN equal 4.9 cm. So, this is the required triangle LMN. And I will provide here all the construction steps. So that's all.